We almost there.
Say, daughter, you know I got him, dead bitch, pussy bitch, die. Ah, bitch, die. All these bitches are model. And a daughter, man, I'm a daughter, nigga. I'm gonna get 10 years. Myself, motherfucker. Pop a pill. Hey, hey. You gonna land in the water, nigga?
No.
Can you land all the way, like, right here? Like at the end? Or what's gonna happen if you do that?
The what?
Can you land at the end of the map, or what happened if you do that?
Nothing. You just fucking stuck in the fucking storm. And then you're gonna have a problem trying to get back.
Oh. That's cool. I wonder if there's Fortnite sharks in this bitch. There's a slider. MFM, say daughter. It's cause I got him, Damn bitch, ha ha, pussy bitch, die, die. Die, bitch. Die, bitch, die. Homicide bullets flying around.
Oh no, it's not letting me pick up this gun.
Bullets flying around, shit. All these bitches are model. They catch me with this motherfucker. I'm gonna get 10 years. With the same cutter. Why he a dirty motherfucker? He got like 10 kids. Hey, pop a pill. Where they at? Mark them, nigga. They on you?
Yep.
Try not to die.
I'm trying not to.
Oh, shit, he coming.
Let him reboot for a little bit. Shooting over here. I'm done.
Picking up weed. I gotta wait till that bitch refills up every 70 days. So I got 30 days exactly.
You got coming up?
Holy shit! That nigga got firepower. Hold on a sec. In the bush.
Try to get out of there. Oh shit.
I'll get that gold gun I got.
Make a collect call to this number, but the call could not be completed due to billing restrictions. If you wish to receive these calls, you must contact our automated system for credit card deposits to a prepaid account or other deposit instructions at 1-800-483-8314 or go to www.connectnetwork.com.
And you can dip through it.
If you have already done so, please disregard this message.
ACL, nigga, what the fuck?
Yeah, I bet. You got scared.
About calls from an offender at a correctional facility. Para escuchar este mensaje en español, oprima el número uno.
Hell no, maybe. This shit got nothing to do with me. That nigga got me fucked.
I don't know that nigga.
For real. I don't know, man. I need to call this nigga real quick. Oh shit, nigga, you got the fucking flip phone ring phone? Yeah. Boy, that shit went flip!
Keep your back.
Hey!
Oh, wait, never mind.
Did you get a call from JTL or not?
Say it to you.
Did you get a call from JTL or not?
I didn't even tell you
that
story yet, bro.
Woman's
got killed last night. I told you.
Nah, nigga, you ain't telling me that shit. All I heard was the music was fire.
Man,
Woman's
got killed, bro. I'm gonna tell you a little bit of time, bro.
Try to tell me.
Woman's got killed last
Shino? Shino?
No. West side.
Nah, for real?
Thanks.
Damn, you good?
Where
you going? Damn. Which one, Maria?
Nigga, I'm just sitting on the right. And that's
the Damn, that's crazy. Fuck.
It's not real. It's not real. Oh. Man, that shit crazy. I'm gonna take. Hey, look. I should push up later, right?
Yeah, bro, hey.
Once the sun go down.
Hey, I always be telling you, be safe too, nigga.
Right. It's all good,
man. Oh, I know.
I sat down watching the TV. I ain't paying attention.
Caribbean niggas like us don't panic like that, nigga, but shit, it's always good to make sure a brother's safe.
I ain't gonna lie. GD good too. He ran. The way he moved, though, it's a scene, though. But you be like, what the fuck? Bitch, you gotta get killed. You think? Nah, but see, when I push out, I tell you, this goes right there. It's just like, you know?
Yeah.
Right. Like, I think I'll be on the phone, all that shit. Yeah, I'm getting distracted. I'm like, traffic.
Where you at? South side?
I'm on the south side.
You on the north side?
South side.
Alright.
Uh-huh.
Shit.
You got a car?
I got a car.
You got a car?
Nah, bro. Shit, bro. I thought I was gonna be able to drive yesterday, because yesterday my people hit me up with the fucking, if you want to go get cereal later on, you can and shit at Walmart. So I'm thinking, damn, a nigga gonna drive again?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Did you know that car's just been up?
Nah, nigga.
What, they got the keys?
Yeah, they got the keys, nigga. They don't want me to drive that shit. And then they're looking on the camera. They're looking at me on the camera and shit like, you better not take that car. I'm like, but I bought that car, nigga.
Bro, that shit was so fucking crazy, dog. Bro, that shit was crazy, dog.
Damn, I bet.
What else can I say? The Mexican, they ain't fucked on me.
Nah, not yet.
At one point, called me. I made the call yesterday. And he was like, nah, don't worry about it, bro. I'm gonna get it.
Right.
I thought you were gonna start calling.
I feel it. Shit, I'll let you know what.
For a ball, bro.
For a ball of weed.
Bam.
Sound
good.
Nigga had M on him, huh?
Oh, bro.
Is this the nigga you talking about on a beach?
No. Nigga, I told you, nigga, from the island. Some crazy shit.
Yeah.
I just met him at the car wash.
Right.
And then, I gotta go pick up home girl right quick.
Yeah, I met a couple of people here at the gas station yesterday. They looking to see, trying to see who be selling weed and who be selling M and shit. I'm like, shit. I know a couple people,
someone down here.
Shit, just take my line. That's it.
Damn, bro. This shit, bro.
Hey, the good thing is you good. That's what matters. For real. Man, that nigga pussy as fuck. That nigga hear one gunshot, he gonna run.
No, don't do that. I can't say that. You can say that, bro, because you see yourself. I ain't really seen that to say cheat that pussy, man. He just looks green. I just know who she is. She got something. You got a cargo agent. You get like a straight crowd of hoes, bro. I got a whole different day.
Right.
She was somebody a little different, bro. But all in all, you hear the story, but it's a reason. You're the one who came, bro. She was the breaker.
With a 50 on that, I said, oh! That's it. Oh, one of y'all niggas hit?
Go capture the flag, my health's low. Forget the slurp. Go get that slurp. I'ma die if I go get it.
You need me
slurp. Capture the flag.
I say, you know what? I need to get this girl. Grab a nigga. A motherfucking that right there. She'll probably do it too, bro. She needed herself. That part. I'm sure that bitch. They got a. Yeah, bro. Plant that hurt in your head, right? Once I see her, bro. Yeah. Bro, this shit been perfect. Nigga, you know when I go on that fourth day ride on that airway, it's going, it's up there with you, bro. It's a, everybody's
out. Let's go, roof. I mean, port.
No kid on this shit like this. They're going down the park, way in the front, up under the shade, on the road. Champ, I got,
oh man! Champ with you too?
Go.
Champ?
What
about? I thought he said he was with you too. Oh, what you said?
Word.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm
gonna
tell you this story.
It's a robot. Let's go over here.
Yeah.
Okay, cover, come over here.
Yeah.
I finally put some shit together.
The big thick white girl, right?
Yeah, one of them said I didn't grab.
Right.
I'm setting some shit up, right?
Right.
And, she knows. Okay. See, I got a compliment.
Come over here, drink the shield. There's people inside here, too. Watch out.
Wait for this.
Right. That's how we're getting that stuff.
Yeah.
Let's go. I got a gold shotgun out here for you.
See over here on the west side?
Come over here, like up here, jump. Yep. Up here. Up here, look. Come up here. Come up here, nigga.
That's what I can get for you.
Oh, thank you.
Come up here.
Yeah, sorry, my sister was giving me something. She gave me some weed.
I hear it.
Yeah.
But the girl, the other day, which probably put up funny stuff, bro. She, I think she was trying to get a piece of but she put me at the girl like a drug freak. Girl 34, she ain't crazy.
The one where you was telling me that she wanted you and T to threesome the fuck out of her?
Oh, man, it's the white girl.
Right.
I'm trying to get over. I said, I got a room with my sister. I let Maria get on the phone with her. Maria said, she's so crazy. Shit. Girl, how old you is? This is like, pointing at this girl like, you're playing, bro.
Right.
So, boom. I think that right there fucked her up. Cause she, ever since that, she ain't wanna like, that's when I said that to her. She's like, girl, I ain't trying.
And yesterday that girl that was laughing, like kind of like smirking on the phone when I was talking to you, that was your sister, right? Yesterday when you got off of work and shit.
Oh wait, go back.
Oh okay.
Go back. I gotta come over here.
Because you told me, nigga.
Yeah, I was just
what the fuck? I ain't no magician, nigga.
No one's here yet. I'm just shooting.
She's your blood sis, or just a person you call sis?
No, this the struggle. You know,
this
my fucking sis right here.
Oh, okay.
Hey, look.
So not blood.
Okay. Hey, look, you hear me? And then, so,
they're coming?
Nah, the host said we could come. So, I'm in the hood. I'm like, okay, bitch, I got me a little help with submission. I said, okay, I'm good.
On this side?
And I said, bro, I might crash at this bitch. So, I'm like, okay. So, boom, I'm in the hood now.
Right.
If I let him off, I see G, I shake it around. Man, I'm on G, I love the girl. Put G on some shit, because she was there. She were her cousin. I said, no, I'm good if I go.
Learn the knee.
So, boom, I tell G about it. He brought it like, G,
you
did the right, what a real nigga do. Bro, these people are right. Fuck with them.
Stay with me.
He asked for all the questions. I said, bro, they straight, bro.
Watch out, stay close. Watch out, he's right here. Keep this nigga. Ooh, good shit.
We needed that crown.
But she said, I got my own role, but not a son. So, boom, I thought, geez, so. So, we like, man, see your fucking picture. She like, oh yeah, let's go. So I told Alec, bro, you need your van though, take a shower.
Right.
Take a shower. I go out there, we start heading out. We ride the things. When we first get there, the black SUV with a nigga with long dreads come out. I say, damn, that's the first sign. I ain't keeping my eye on, he probably.